Let's reach up overhead and give ourselves a big stretch and come down and sweep the floor clean. Remember, safety first. Only do what feels right to you. If it doesn't feel right, say no. Yay! Stand up or sit down in the chair. Whatever you need to do today is fine. We're going to use both. Just warming up the body, getting it stretched and ready to go. Cold and rainy outside, let's make it warm inside. Stay there, reach over, grab the right wrist, pull it to the side. Come back up to the front, shake it off. I'll put this video on my YouTube channel so you guys can watch it at home if you'd like. Reach up, pull over to the side, exercise at home too. Come back up, shake it off. Reach around behind you, interlace your hands, roll your shoulders back, look up. You can also use a towel or a cloth. Then we'll look down, keep the shoulders back, roll your chin side to side. Give yourself a big hug for being here. And lift those arms up and around in a big circle. Other arm on top, big hug, up and around in a big circle. Other arm on top, up and around, big circle. Give yourself that big hug, up and around. Now reach for your front pockets and bigger circles. One, two, use that whole shoulder. Three and four, reach for your right shoelace. Tie your right shoelace. Slowly switch sides. Other side, reach for that shoelace. Move it around. Making sure you're good and warm. Stretching the front of the legs, either hold your chair. Or if you're sitting in your chair, turn sideways. Give the front of that leg a nice big stretch. And other side, give it a nice big stretch. And then we'll take it wide, stepping your feet as wide as they'll go. Sit down, stand up, warm up those hips. Now let's add in those arms. We'll start our warm up now, trying to raise our heart, get our body a little warm before we make things harder. We have our warm up, we have our cardio, we have our weights and our bands today. Now just start to march and fly. March and fly. Pick up those knees. Making sure we're warm today. And you can do the same thing in the chair. Whatever you need. Make sure you're safe today. Now ski jump. Back and up. Back and up. Back. And up, and back, and up. You want to raise your heart rate, but you want to make sure you can still have a conversation. So you want to be sure you can say a sentence. If your heart's ever too fast and you can't talk, you know you're going too fast, you need to take a break. Take it wide. Reach up, pull down. One, two, you got it. Three, four, and if you're in your chair, take it wide. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and march and fly. Eight, seven, six, five, lift those knees. Three, two, one, and ski jumps. 10, nine, eight, check your heart rate. Six, breathe. three, two, one. Let's start with some box steps. So we're gonna step right foot forward, right foot back. Right foot forward, right foot back. Right foot forward, right foot back. You can do this in your chair. And five, right foot forward, left foot tap. Six, seven, add in the arms, make the brain work harder. Nine, and 10. Now, we're going to step to the left. So left foot takes a step, right foot taps. Back to where we started. Left foot takes a step, right foot taps. One, two, three, four, five, six. And in the chair, just move your feet side to side. Eight, and 10. Okay, now we're gonna stay on the left side. Left foot takes a step forward, right foot taps and back. Left foot steps forward, right foot taps and back. Left foot forward, right foot taps. And here we go for four. You got it, add your own style. Five, I love it. Six. You gotta have fun with your exercising or it's just boring routine and you don't wanna do it. Nine. 10. Now stay up front. This time, your right foot takes a step, left foot taps. Right foot takes a step, left foot taps. And three, and four, and five. You got it. And six, right foot steps, left foot taps. Eight, nine, and 10. Now let's start in the back corner again. And remember, if you're in the chair, you're going to still do everything we're doing, but your square is just going to be a little smaller. That's all. So you can do the same thing in the chair. You're just going to have a smaller square if you're sitting, but you can still move those feet around. So look at the floor and make a square in your mind. Make sure there's nothing around you to trip on for our box steps. So let's start from the top. We're gonna do one step in each direction. Right foot takes us forward, left foot taps. Left foot takes us to the side, right foot taps. Right foot takes us back, left foot taps. Right foot takes us back to where we started. So it's a square, up, side, back, side where we started. Up, side, back, to the side where we started. Up, side, back. Mine's more of a rectangle. I can't really do a square very well. Up, side, back, side. Up, side, back, side. Up, side, back, side, freeze. From the back, we'll go to the side. Up, side, back, to the side. Up, side, back. Supposed to mess with our brain, to the side. Up, side, back, to the side. Up, side, back, to the side. Up, side, back. Now let's get funky. We're gonna do diagonals. So from your back corner of your imaginary square, step at a diagonal to the opposite front side corner. Across and a backwards diagonal. Be careful. To the front, diagonal back. 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 To the front, diagonal. To the front, diagonal, to the front, diagonal. Now, let's do some jumping jacks. Take your feet wide. Good job on that. Here we go. It's a one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, 9, and 10. Step your right foot forward. The back heel is off the ground. For our push-ups, we're gonna rock back, toes up, rock forward, heels up. Toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toe, heel. You got it? Now let's make it funky. We're gonna do toes cross your body with a punch. Heel cross your body with a punch. Toe cross, heel cross, toe cross, heel cross. You got it. Toe cross, heel cross, toe cross, heel cross. Toe cross, heel cross, toe cross, heel cross. Stop. Switch feet. Now we got our left foot at the front, our right foot at the back. Ooh, I'm feeling warm already. How about you? How are you feeling warm? Yay, got a quiet lot today. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Now let's get fancy. Toe cross, heel cross. Toe cross, heel cross. Toe cross, heel cross, toe cross, heel cross. Last one. Toe cross, heel cross. From the beginning with our box steps, find your square. Back right corner, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, and front, side, back, side, reverse, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, and side, front, side, back. Diagonals from the back right corner. Diagonal to the front. Step side, diagonal to the back. Step front, 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 diagonal, step, diagonal, step, stay there. Right foot stays at the front, left foot steps back. Woo, messing with that brain, right? We got our toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, and toe, heel, add in the cross. Toe cross, heel cross, 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 last one, and cross. Switch your feet. Left foot at the front. And remember, this is just our warm-up. Ready? So we just got a regular toe, left toe, right heel. 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 Toe cross. Heel cross, toe cross, heel cross. Toe cross, heel cross, toe cross, heel cross. Toe cross, heel cross, last one, and cross, and shake it off. Woo! How's your brain feel? Grab a sip of water. And just think about it, I'm doing all that and I'm counting in the back of my mind at the same time. That's okay, my brain will never get as big as my ego. We're gonna grab some weights. And remember, weights are optional. You don't have to use the weights. You could also use water bottles or soup cans. Whatever fits your purpose the best. Okay. We're gonna do a shuffle, a side-to-side shuffle, 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 shuffle. Side-to-side, shuffle, 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 shuffle. Side-to-side, shuffle, 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 shuffle. Side-to-side, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Now leave your feet apart. Turn your feet out at 45 degrees for chin-ups. Here's your weights. One weight bar. Down and up. Down and up. You got it. Four, five, six, seven, going for 10. Last two, and one. Here we go, side to side. Now we're gonna add in a curl. Step side curl, step side curl. Step side curl, step side curl. Curl, curl, curl and curl. Step side curl, curl, curl and curl. Step side curl, curl, curl and curl. Take it wide. Feet out, 45. Second set, chin ups. Down and up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Step it back together. We have a right leg kick. Safety first. You can do this in your chair as well. Right leg kick. One, two, kick away the blues. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Left side leg and kick. 10, 9, kick the dirt off your shoes. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit down curl. Your imaginary chair or your real chair. Sit up straight and curl. 2, 3, 4. Do what you can do. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back up, right leg forward. Toe, heel, curl. Heel, curl. Heel, curl. 3, 4, 5, 5 more. 6, rock the boat. 7, 8, you got it. 9 and 10, switch sides, left side. Now instead of a curl, it's a push back. So you're pushing back, squeezing the back of the arm. You only have to come halfway up. Let's get the back of our arm now. Give me a toe, heel, toe and press. Toe, heel, toe and press. Ready? Let's start. Here we go. Press, heel, press and toe, heel, press and toe. 3, just the back of the arms. 4, so you don't have to come as far forward, but squeeze the back. 6, are you using beer cans as weights? 9, 10, it looked like your weights were cans of beer. Maybe I have beer on my mind. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I couldn't tell what your weights were. Okay, let's get started. We're back at the front again. Let's do our squat and curl. Squat and curl. Beers for later. 3, or not at all. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go with our kicks. Right leg, ready, set, and kick. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you got it. 7, 8, 9, 10. Left leg kick and 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Single leg, rock and curl. Toe up, curl, heel up, down. Here we go. Toe and curl. 2, toe and curl. 3, 4, feeling good today. 5, 6, 7, 8, squeeze the front of your arm. 9, and 10, switch sides. Here we go, left leg forward. What are we doing this time? Back of the arm, you're right. 1, I did it backwards. Toe up, squeeze the back. Heel up, relax. Here we go. Toe, one, two. Toe and squeeze the back of the arm. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And march, 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 march. Four, pick up those knees. Six, seven, go slow with the weight. Nine, 10, stop. We're gonna push up, right hand pushes, one. Nice and slow, try not to lift your shoulder muscle by the neck. Five, slow, six, seven, eight, looking good. Look at that nice 90 degree angle, perfect. 10, better than mine, here we go. Left arm, and push nice and slow. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, and march, march, slow with the weights. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bend at the waist, sitting in your chair, look in front of your shoes, squeeze your back muscles. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come up, march, slow with the weights. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Second set is harder. Right arm presses, left knee lifts, like this. Now you don't have to lift it high, it could just be the heel of your foot if you want. Do what's best for you. Let's do that push and knee lift in 3, 2, 1, and push. 2, 3. Notice my weight's not even going that high because of my neck injury, so safety first. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, feel your brain working. We got our left arm and our right knee, and let's begin in 3, 2, 1, and lift. 2, 3, 4, love all the smiles. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, beautiful. Let's get rid of the weights for now. Get rid of the weights, and let's raise our heart rate some more. We'll do some more cardio. If you're in the chair and you're going to do the butt kicks, you might want to turn sideways. It's a very little movement. Or if your chair doesn't have a bar under it, you can kick this way if you don't hit that bar on the front of the chair. Right side butt kick. If you're standing up, put your right hand behind you. Left arm reaches out to help you balance. Let's kick our right butt cheek. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and left side. If you're in the chair, just turn to the other side. Let's kick that left butt. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, take the legs wide, reach up, pull down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stay there, left elbow, right knee, safety first, be careful, here we go, crisscross, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, squeeze that core, 7, 8, 9, and 10, other side, here we go, left knee, get your Elvis on, right elbow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, last kicks we did were bent knee kicks, like this. This time we're going to try for a straight leg. If you're standing up, make sure you're well balanced. If you're in your chair, just keep your legs straight, but don't lift it high enough that you feel your back. Straight leg kick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left leg, straight leg kick. Let's get ready, set, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Concentrate. 8, straight, 10, perfect. Now let's put it all together. We've got a right leg butt kick, right leg straight leg kick, right? Right leg butt kick, right leg straight leg kick. Here we go. Butt, forward, butt, forward. Put your butt forward, 5. Show off your best assets. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other side. We've got our left side. Butt kick, straight leg swing. Hold on to something if you need it. Let's get ready. Left leg, butt kick, straight leg swing. 2. You got it. 3. Look at that. You're experts. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8, 9, and 10. Take it wide. Take it out wide. Reach up. Sit down. Here we go. 10, 9, 8. Doing good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stay down. Right heel up. Pulse for me. 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, left heel off the ground, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, both heels, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, right knee, left elbow, crisscross applesauce, squeeze, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, other side, here we go. Right arm, left knee, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Single, single, double, double. We got a single, single, double, double. Ready? Single, single, double, double. Single, single, double, double, 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 last time, single, single, double, double. My tongue's tired from that one. Okay, let's do a TikTok and freeze. Ready? We're gonna play freeze. Duck, duck, goose. This one's fun. Try to pay attention. Listen up. Take those feet wide, arms wide. It's a tick, tock, and a tick, tock, freeze. Ha ha. Tick. Some of you are rebels. Tick, tock, and freeze. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. I didn't say freeze. Tick, tock, tick, tock, freeze. Tick, tock, tick, tock, freeze. Tick, freeze, tock, freeze. Tick, freeze. Talk, tick, talk, tick, freeze, tick, freeze, talk, freeze, tick, talk, tick, talk. Bring it in. March it out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Working those brains today. 8, 9, 10. Ready for our single, single, double, double. Here we go. Single, single. Double, double, single, single, doubles, double, single, single, double, double, single, single, double, double, single, single, don't watch me, double, double, single, single, can't even do my own exercise. Single, single, double, double, who's single? Single, double, double, single, single, double, double, take it wide, tick tock and freeze, here we go, let's make it big this time, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, freeze, tick tock, tick tock, freeze, tick, 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 I'm stuck, give it up, good job, get out of here. Grab your bands. Let's join the band and have some fun today. Did you get a little sweat? Yeah? Okay, you can do this in your chair or you can do it standing up. It's up to you. You can do it in the chair or you can stand up. We're gonna march and pull. March and pull. Remember, if you don't have a band, you can use the elastic out of some old underwear if you need. Let's go. March and pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up high. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down low. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew, take it overhead. If you're gonna do this in the chair, you just lift one leg and back down. Bent knee, lift one leg, back down. Make sure your back's okay with that. If you're with me standing up, step that right foot forward. We're gonna lift and pull, 1, 2, safety first, don't fall backwards. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Left foot forward. Take it low. Here, did you feel those shoulders? Yeah, here we go. Left foot up and pull. 1, 2, nice and low. 3, 4. It's okay if we don't match or if you're off of the count, that's fine. As long as you're moving, smiling, and having fun while you exercise, that's all I care about. 8, 9, 10. Bow and arrow. Right shoulder has the strap, has the bow. Shoot your arrow with your left hand. Separate your feet, step your left foot forward. Rock back. Get a good aim and shoot. 1. Make sure your left knee doesn't go past your toes. 3. You can do this in the chair. 4, 5. Same thing in the chair. 6. Just lift up toes. 7. All right, that's 8, 9, 10. Left hand has the bow. Right foot steps forward. Right hand takes aim. Look up at your target, unless you get dizzy. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure your knee doesn't go past your toes. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. March and pull. Here we go. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up high. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down low. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the left. Accordion. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got it. Woo. Right foot forward. Here we go. Up high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Left foot forward, down low. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep your left foot forward, bow and arrow. Right hand by your right shoulder, left hand takes aim. Rock back, toe up, and shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you got it. 7, work those arms, not your neck. 9, 10, other side, left, right foot forward, left hand has the bow. Rock back, take aim, and shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up high. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down low. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the right. 2, to the left. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's get the foot. If you're standing up, you might want to balance on something. You're going to put your right foot in the strap. If you have the kind of strap that has two sides to it, you can hold both sides with your hand. I suggest you get two straps. One that you can tie a knot in, or this kind, and then the other kind with the two loose sides. So you can do different kinds of exercises. And that way you'll have a backup strap if it breaks. If you're standing up for this one, you're gonna probably wanna hold on to something. We're gonna lift the right leg up and push down. If you're in the chair, pick that foot up off the ground. Here we go, let's do some leg presses in 3, 2, 1, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other foot, slip it in. If you got this strap with two sides, you can hold each side with your hand, or you can bunch them together into your left hand. Pick that foot up and push. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Get rid of that foot. Put the strap behind your back. Harder to do with these kinds with the handles, but it can still get done. Put it around the back, right in the middle between the shoulder blades. We want to try to lift our elbows, but don't let the band slip off. So just a little lift, and we're pushing. Push until you feel the chest muscle squeeze. Because if you just do this, you're going to lose out on the chest muscle and just make your shoulders tired. Let's do our chest press. Sit up straight, pull the tummy in, plant your feet, and push till you feel a squeeze in the front. For 10. Push. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Now fly. Take it wide. 10. Squeeze at the front. Right there is where you want to feel the squeeze. 7. 6. 5. Right at the front. 4. 3. 2. 1. Perfect. Take the strap around your leg. If you're in the chair, you can wrap it above the knee at the thigh by scooting forward towards the front edge of your chair, making sure you don't fall down. If you're standing up, put it above the knees and hold one side of your strap with the left hand. We're going to start with the right leg with our single leg step. So it's a step and then a slide. I like, for my left knee that talks to me every day, I like to do this one seated. The slide's important to make sure we also get the inside of our leg. Here we go, right leg step, and then drag. One, step and slide. Sit up straight, pull the tummy in. No back is being used in this exercise. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now we've got the left leg. If you've got the strap on the left side, switch it over to the right side. Hold that strap above the knees. Left leg steps to the side and slide to the side and slide to the slide and side, slide and slide, side and slide. Six, seven, 8, 9, 10. Take that strap out. We're right back where we started. Put that strap under your right foot, whether you're seated or standing. Single leg, press down. Pick up that foot if you can. Remember, the shorter the strap, the harder it is. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Push down. 2, 1. Other foot. You got this. Get ready for that left side push. Here we go. Left foot picks up. Bend the knee. And push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. What exercise is next? You're right, behind the back. Here's our chest press. Get that strap secured behind you so it doesn't slip off your head. Elbows are just slightly cocked up. And both arms push with a straight spine, belly pulled in, feet planted. 10, 9, 8, 7, you got this. 6, 5, 4, good. I love the imaginary strap. 2, 1. All right, take it out wide for a fly. Hug a tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, we want to squeeze the front. 7, 8, squeeze. 9, 10. Give me your best Arnold. Wrap it around your leg. Here we go. Hold that strap on the left side. Oh, above the knees. And make sure your knee's okay with this exercise. You can always do it, same thing without the strap. Are you strapped in? Oxygen masks may deploy from the ceiling if we need them. Let's step to the right and slide. Right and drag it slow. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's do that other side. Put the strap on the right. Left leg's gonna do the work. Step, slide. Step, slide, step, slide, step, slide. 6, 7, 8, 9. Step and slide. Take that weight out, bring it overhead. If you're staying in your chair, you can still do this one with your chair. Otherwise, get up and let's raise that heart rate again. March and pull overhead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put the strap under both feet. Both feet. Both feet. If you have the handle kind with me, you're only stepping on one side, and then you've got your two handles right here to help you curl. If you're in the chair, pretend like you're going to stand up with no momentum. So you're still going to squeeze all those leg muscles. If you're in the chair, you're still going to squeeze your leg muscles like you were going to stand up, okay? Here we go. It's a squat and curl. If you're standing up, we're going to go down and curl. One, two, three, four, five. How do we get out of chair? Straight up. Seven. We don't lean forward. Nine. 10. Beautiful. Take that strap out under your feet. March overhead. March overhead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Under your feet. Squat and curl. Remember, the only thing we can really control in life is our mood. Smile, be happy, you're here, you're moving, you're alive. Who cares if it's blue outside? We've got a healthy body and we're doing some good stuff for ourselves. Sit down and curl. One, two, that's my little pep talk, take it or leave it. Four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Good news. Lose the strap. We're done with the band. Yay. We don't need it anymore. Let's raise our heart rate a little bit and then we'll cool down and stretch. Ready? March. March and punch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Punch. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cross your heart. Ready? 10, 9. Tap your toe. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Undercut. Use your whole body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Roundhouse. Take it wide. Lift those elbows to the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Now let's do it again, but with eights. Ready? March and punch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross and punch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Uppercut. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, take it wide, roundhouses, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, let's do it all again with sixes, ready, march and punch, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cross, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, uppercut, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, roundhouses, round, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6s, all again with 5s, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cross for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, under the chin, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, roundhouse, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and fours. No, I'm just kidding. Let's stretch. Reach up overhead. Hallelujah. We're healthy. We're here. Move to the other side. Keep moving. All day, every day. Keep moving. Keep that body in motion. Other side. Practice safely, but keep that body moving. Then take some time to just relax and enjoy yourself. Do something fun. Listen to some music. Read a book. Hang out with a friend and do nothing. It's fun. Gotta have that life balance. Just nice and cooling down. If you can, interlace your fingers behind your back or hold your strap. Roll the shoulders back, look up. Looking up is a lot better than looking down. Now we'll look down. Shoulders back. Very gently, slowly, left and right with your chin. Tie your right shoelace. And left one. I don't know about you, but I got my sweat on today. Hope you feel great. Have a beautiful weekend. Let's finish with a little bit of shoulders. Big circles. Big circles. Find something to celebrate this weekend. Throw your arms up in the air for no reason. And bring those hands together. Good job today, everybody. And this class will be on my YouTube channel later today. So if you want to work out at home, get on my YouTube channel, Trainer Troy Yoga. I can also give you a card and check out the video. Thank you, everybody.